December 25, 2022. Teddy kept by Holocaust survivors' side visits Parliament. Child survivors of the Nazis visit Parliament. 80 years after MPs were first told of the Holocaust.